I moved down to the Cayman Islands as a private educator. While I was in the Cayman Islands, I was looking for a competitive outlet. I couldn't play Ultimate Frisbee anymore because there was no Ultimate on the island. So I talked to a few acquaintances and they told me that I would probably like to try out this new CrossFit thing. And so eventually after a couple months of really trying to coerce me to get in, I went to the gym and just fell in love with it. I believe personality has a lot to do with being a good trainer. You need to be able to talk to the athletes and try and help them learn the movements in ways that work for them. Not everybody's gonna learn the same ways. The WODs are usually about intensity, but we don't wanna push that intensity with poor form. So we really wanna focus on getting you consistent with the movements and getting each athlete so that they can be responsible for themselves in the WOD and then push the intensity after that. I would say my primary piece of advice would be consistency. Consistency not only in the movements, but consistency in getting into the gym on a weekly basis, whether you're coming in 3 times a week or 5 times a week, just making it consistent. Not only my experience as a trainer, but as an athlete as well. I've been through the movements and I've had to constantly improve myself and improve other athletes. I love working with the athletes and learning about their personal lives, not just gym life. A lot of people are still hesitant about coming into the gym at first. I'd love to tell people just to come in and try it and then just to stick with it and let it work for them.